All right, so this is my stealth bomber B52, and I had one issue the other day. I was riding and I was hearing squeaking. I was on the seat and I was like, squeak, squeak, squeak. And I did a little bit of research and I found out that in this axle or this bolt that goes through this shock has like a couple sleeves, and then those sleeves have like a little O-ring. And those are supposed to be greased every 3 months is what they're saying. So I basically took this other screw out, popped my shock out, and then I had to snap the bushings out. I grabbed a clean towel, and then I cleaned it, and then I put new grease on the bushing with the O-ring, and I put them back in there, and I pressed them together on both sides, and then I put the screws back. Lo and behold, squeak is gone. So if you guys own a Stealth Bomber B52 and you're getting the squeakies, I looked on YouTube, there was nothing there. So anyhow, hope this helps somebody. It's a great bike. It's really cool. This 9-gear sequential gearbox is awesome. I see the Chinese versions have like the little a derailleur. But last thing you want is that derailleur like bouncing back and forth when you're running, because this thing has a lot of power. And it's really cool that I can just be at a stoplight and just switch my gears over. And I'm in low gear, high gear. I don't have to be moving the bike. You know, because on a standard bike, the derailleur has to be moving for it to like fall. This, I could just stay at a standstill, click, 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 and I'm right at that gear. But anyhow, it's an awesome bike, 5,000 watt motor, disc brakes. This thing is awesome. I love it. Anyhow, hope this helps somebody.